When Ishmael joined the crew of a whaling ship called the Pequod, he was eager for a life of adventure on the high seas. But little did he know, he was about to embark on the adventure of a lifetime. With Captain Ahab at the helm, Ishmael and his crewmates quickly learned that they weren't simply hunting whales. They were on a quest for the biggest catch there ever was. The great white whale of legend, Moby Dick. Dreamscape presents Moby Dick.